compress the chest like that.
Yes.
Clear.
Now, shock.
It's slowing down.
The biggest thing is just watching the excitement on the part of the students. We found some research that said if they spent any time on a college campus, they're much more likely to aim for college. So we thought, all right, let's get them here. This is all about Duke and Durham together. Duke students, Duke faculty, Duke staff, all together. And I think it helps build the bonds between Duke and Durham.
That was pretty cool.
I want to go to college here at Duke. It just seems like a good environment for me.
What's your favorite thing about Duke?
Definitely the dormitories. They are really pretty.
Yeah.
I like it so far. I like it.
It's cool.
You gotta challenge yourself. And you just gotta be open to, you know, change.
You're doing great. Nope, you're doing amazing.
What we've tried to do is every year grow it, make it bigger, make it better.
I think in 25 years they're gonna be like doing things like holograms or even crazier things than this and cooler things than this.